Blessed and happy Saturday to all of you, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, my dear good people of God, faithful followers of the Daily Gospel Reflection with Father Jack, my dear kababayans. Today is July 20, 2024, and today is Saturday within the 15th week in Ordinary Time, Year B. Our Gospel for today is from the beautiful and the wonderful account of the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 12, verses 14 to 21. Our first reading for today is telling us that in our life, we cannot avoid it. There are people in this world who are proud of their wickedness and proud of their evil deeds. There are people who are not ashamed to do what is not right. You know, they brag, they boast their wickedness. They covet fields, you know, they oppress householder, house people, and their inheritance. There are some people who are not afraid to do corruption, you know, dishonesty, disloyalty, and faithfulness. Even in our gospel, even God himself departed. You know, he ran away because there are people who are really wicked. They plan a conspiracy to destroy him, and Jesus ran away. We are told that there is a dominance of evil forces. There is a supremacy of wickedness. When this happened, our sponsor, Elsam, is telling us to pray. When there is a dominance of wickedness, do not forget to pray. Do not forget the poor, O Lord. Yeah, there are poor people. I hope we are not the reason of their poverty. I say it again. There are poor people, but I hope we are not the reason of their poverty. There are people who suffer, but I hope we are not the cause why they are suffering. There are people who suffer, but I hope we are not the reason of their agony and their cries. Yes, there are presence of evil and wickedness around us. But you know what, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, knowing the sins of others does not make us better than them. If you discover the mistakes of others, it does not mean that you are holier than them. When there are wicked people who desire to terminate you, like Jesus, move, flee to the next. Don't fight back. Never return evil with another evil. Stay away from violence. Let us follow the example of Jesus. Stay away from violence because peace and love is the path of Jesus. Let me end my reflection with a suggestion. Never end your day with evil in your thoughts. Never end your day with hatred in your hearts. Let us clean our life from hatred and violence. Stay away from violence because as what I've told you, the path of Jesus is the path of peace and the path of love. If you love and like this reflection, kindly share it with your friends, share it with your family. Make the word of God viral so that many will be blessed. Amen.